was the foolish decision of a man too weak that brought it down.
Yeah.
The world will have its answer. You or me. Death or life beyond. If you would gain aught, have your heart here and now. Such is the contest you have chosen.
Very well!
The is war, it is this battle you have begun. Sits at the very heart of all creation. We are the axis about which the world turns, Arisen. Time itself flows with your footsteps.
Thank you.
hollow vessel in the form of man. Heed the will of
you. You must get it.
Arisen, you have earned back what is yours. Your life belongs now to no other. You've won it by rights. It is yours to use or cast away as you see fit. Remember that.
Pray let me apologize. I was as like to die of shame as dragon's fire. To have been the beast's captive so easily and to have caused you peril for it. I am sorry. It was a duel to the death you fought with the worm. Sincere as any I've seen. And yet there was a sense of familiarity between you, an air of kinship almost. I harbor no delusion that I might have been of any help had I a blade in hand. But what's more, there was an aura there, fit to bar any intercessors. Was near enough to make me envious, the bond you shared with the beast as equals. Pray, do not take offense, but I saw a likeness in you and the dragon. Where that resemblance lies exactly, I could not say. But you and it both are things apart from the world, unique. I well know that no effort I might spend could e'er make me fit to aid you arisen. I am fit only to believe in you, and wait. And so I shall. Pray. Come back to me alive, sir.